is full of magic rhymes. They prophesy the mystic nights. The true young heroes, brave and bright.
Then the dark forces came, brought the people endless pain. Now the children have no fear, cause they know the mystic nights are here.
Mystic nights have come to save our lives. Mystic nights have come to save our time. Mystic nights are here now. Mystic nights.
Come on, Rohan. Don't you know any cheerful tunes? What's bothering you?
It's the ancient scroll. I need to find the missing piece.
But you already discovered your Draganta.
That's it. Why am I Draganta? What's my destiny? What's my past?
Please, not this again. You should be happy with the way things are.
My dentist!
Now, who are you and why do you attack me?
My name is not important. I will answer your question.
Go on, then.
Long ago, I tried to find the mystic armor Pierre Draganton, but I failed.
And for this, you attack me?
Not an attack. A challenge to see if you deserve all that you have received. And I see that you do. So all is right and orderly. Now I will help you fulfill your destiny.
How can you help?
I can tell you that the remainder of the ancient scroll is held by Maeve.
Maeve! I should have known it. Come. You must meet my friends. And then we can pay a visit to Maeve's castle.
See how high the dragon is now tamed.
I can sit atop him as if he were my own stallion.
That is right and orderly.
Oh, you must tell me your name. Where did he go?
Third Battalion, prepare for inspection.
And you're sure he says Maeve has the scroll?
As sure as I'm talking to you.
Or trusting the word of a mysterious knight who disappeared.
You would have believed him, too. Maeve has the scroll.
And maybe she'll have to keep it. Unless your friend happened to tell us how to get past her army and into the castle.
Now that's how it's
done. Out of the way, my turn.
Hurry up, you're taking too long.
Says who?
That's not what I was aiming for. That's what I was aiming for.
Get him! Faster! Cut him off!
Hold! Hey, what is this? We need to borrow something.
And you're just my size.
Yeah.
Now, all we have to do is find Maeve.
Would you look at this?
Oh.
Two coins. You'd think Maeve would pay her soldiers off more, wouldn't you?
I guess this is the first time you've picked your own pockets.
Yeah, it is.
Someone's coming.
This uniform is a disgrace, soldier. Explain yourself. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Answer me, soldier.
Why is your uniform such a mess?
I fell down.
Are you a lass?
Looks like I found a pretender in our ranks.
What in the name of law? Guards! Guards!
Yes, sir.
There are four intruders in the castle.
Trespass guards.
Find them!
Yeah. Go, go, go!
Yeah. We've got to find Maeve's chamber.
Finally, I finish the mystic night of fire.
Come on!
May stop! I think you've lost this one.
What is it that you want?
We want the rest of the ancient scroll.
The ancient scroll? Do you think I have it here?
I know you have it.
Well, I don't.
You sure about that?
Put that down. You don't know the value of what you're holding.
My friend has a habit of dropping things.
Oops. I told you, I don't have your cursed scroll.
We don't believe you.
Leave that alone.
There. He'll smash it against the wall if you don't tell us what we want to know.
Wait. Put the scepter down. But I'll give you what you came for.
scroll?
This is just some ancient ceremonial rubbish.
Do you think I'd keep the ancient scroll here? A druid in my great-grandfather's court hid the scroll. This incantation will summon it from its hiding place.
Then that would be...
Well, now, why don't you ask Torc? He's right behind you.
It's over.
I know when I've lost.
Now tell your guards to leave! Go! Now tell us where the rest of the ancient scroll is hidden. Just tell them!
Blackwater Loch.
Blackwater Loch? Of course. That's where the ancient druids would gather.
You're doing very well. Now show us the way out of here.
Over there is a tunnel. It'll take you outside.
What?
No!
Go back to your post. Everything is as it should be. All things are right and orderly.
Those fools never suspected you were the ancient knight.
They played right into it. You'll soon have Rohan performing that ceremony, just as you planned.
I'd say we head for Blackwater Loch now.
Well, I don't trust me.
The ancient scroll has been there for years. It can certainly wait another day.
Caution. Caution, caution would be best. Legend speaks of a mysterious three-headed creature imprisoned in the lock, called Tyrune.
And have you ever seen this creature?
No.
Then you can't be sure.
Rowan, would you calm down?
We're all just anxious to get the scroll. Go on, Cathbad.
No! This is my destiny, and I need to go now.
If Cathbad is right about this, then it could all be a trick by Maeve.
Why do you have to be so...
Fine.
We'll talk about this in the morning.
This is the warrior Dragan.
I think he's still in training.
There must be an easier way to wake up in the morning. What are you looking at?
Morning to you, Angus.
Where's Rowan? He's usually the first one up.
I think he's still in bed.
Let's go wake him. Rise and shine.
Hey. He's gone.
You don't suppose Blackwater Loch?
He's gone to get the scroll.
Powers of the past will bind, with knowledge of the future in mind. Let the druid magic begin, to release the hidden beast within. Done.
how to face this creature. From the dragon's rays. Pull your armor.
That's one ugly monster.
I knew it was a trick.
We need to help Rohan.
Earth beneath me.
Air above me.
Water around me. Usually here in an instant.
Something must be wrong.
I'll go to Pyre's lair and find out.
But hurry, Aideen!
My magic isn't strong enough. Poor Pyre.
We need Pyre.
Where is he?
Rohan! Rohan! Pyre is shackled.
No, the ceremony. It took the shackles off Tyrune and put them on fire. What are we going to do? Better regroup until we know how to defeat this dragon.
That's the best idea I've heard all day.
Let's go.
Go on, Ron.
If it wasn't for the three of you, I would have been Tyrone's dinner.
Dinner? You'd hardly make a snack, Rohan.
I'm just glad we made it out of there alive.
Yeah, next time, Rohan, look for a safer place to find your destiny.
I'm sorry, I should have listened to you. It was a trick by Maeve, and now Tyrune is loose, and it's my fault.
Ah, would you stop? Want to hear my impersonation of Cathbad?
Yeah.
Good idea, Angus. Let's hear it.
Now, you listen to me, you young thief. Angus! I want you to stay away from my magic. My chambers. In fact, I want you to stay away from this village, this kingdom, this whole entire island. I'm losing my balance.
We'll get Tyrune back in his place. Don't worry.
Sure we will. How can one three-headed dragon match up to the four mystic knights?
Exactly.
On the...